bit of party people.
Nice. First time I've seen this one. Well, I've seen it on YouTube. I know UK Arcades likes this one. So we do this shout out to him. And we do a little £5 challenge on it. Let's see how we get on. In fact, as it's the community one, I'm just going to stick a credit or a pound in each of these. See if it will put me up on all of them, should it come in. Right, we'll just play this middle one. Don't want 40p with the X's, do we? Assuming X's won't put you up, it's only that top game that will get you up there. Above there, we may well have it. Ah, I was hoping it'd be the top feature. Mm-hmm. three holds. Two away, it won't auto nudge it, but I'll leave it just for the sake of it, you never know. Transfer that. That's a fiver in with nothing out, bit of a shame. Come on, give us that top feature. More than £2, mate. Bugger. Oh well, I suppose at least we got to see the top feature, but rather about a few more quid than that. Here we go. That's another two. Didn't put me up for the community either. Got credits in players 1 and 3. Yeah. have some extra money knocking around. Tell you what we'll do. Finish this one off. Put the odd 10p's in it. There you go, that was a bit of Party People. That was for UK Arcades.